All right, today we have the Smith & Wesson Model 37. Not the 36, the 37 with the alloy frame. This guy was made in 1981. Got a pin barrel. Haven't shot it a bunch. Super light, it's gonna kick a little bit. Let's go back and shoot it at the range. See if I can hit something double action.